This is the Diagnostic Medical Sonography Program, also known as an ultrasound technologist program. We are the only sonography program in the St. Louis market. We produce a lot of the technologists that are working in the field in the St. Louis area, and it's very important to the career field to keep that market active.
I've always wanted to be part of the medical field. I considered radiology, but I didn't want to work with radiation, so ultrasound was a perfect job for me. We get to meet new students at clinicals, we get to work with real-world patients, and we make connections.
In the sonography program, we are fortunate enough to offer two different pathways for the students to choose. We offer cardiac sonography, where the students focus on learning the heart inside and outside. They get to manipulate the machines and assist cardiologists with procedures. And we also offer diagnostic ultrasound, where we focus on abdominal work and also OBGYN work.
I think someone should choose STLCC for this program because it's affordable compared to other colleges. It's very hands-on. It's 16 months, but you are also, like, I feel like by the time the program's over, you're ready to walk into the career field.
We teach our students from ground up, so we bring them in with zero medical background and we start them on patient care skills. We include a lot of anatomy, cross-sectional anatomy, diagnostic imaging from other modalities. I feel like St. Louis Community College stands out because, one, we're really affordable, and two, we have that community involvement. We spend a lot of time with our students in the classroom, in the lab, in hands-on situations. We offer a variety of clinical locations where some other programs are in smaller areas and they don't have access to some of the larger hospitals like we do.
Getting to know people out in the field who have already been through these programs, they can just tell you more about your own job outlook, things like that. And then working in the actual field, getting that experience is the only way you're really going to grow and become a sonographer eventually.
We have a huge space that we're very fortunate to have that has top-of-the-line simulations, and we can provide the premier student experience.
You get hands-on experience, and it's an accelerated program, so you don't have to go for 4 years. And I think it's pretty intense, but you also get the learning and the hands-on experience that you need to excel.
Then you can start pulsing your way down through to exactly find out where it was.
So if I was going to do continuous, where would I put it?
Just put your scan line.
Just straight through it?
We do offer small class sizes, especially in our lab, where we have a 6-to-1 ratio with student to teacher, and I feel like the students really benefit from that situation.
Not only do we have great teachers, you get one-on-one time with those teachers a lot of the time, which for me has been probably the biggest plus so far, is because anytime you have a question, anytime you want help with homework, they're always available, and it's a really close relationship you build with those people.
When the students are finished with their certificate from St. Louis Community College, they will enter the field of sonography as an entry-level technologist. We have a lot of students that enter the hospitals, we have students enter a clinic situation, and we have students that even go into sales, and some of them go into marketing and teaching ultrasound as well. They can do a lot of different things with their degree from St. Louis Community College.